Good morning, my dear students. In the previous class over, we have learned some algebraic in algebraic expressions. You have known some algebraic formulas like a plus b whole square plus a square plus 2ab plus b square, a minus b whole square plus a square plus b square minus 2ab. So we have learned almost 18 formulas and. Now today we are going to learn some more special products. I mean, these are also algebraic identities. Algebraic identities. We can some special products. Special products. Okay. And we know that a plus b whole square means a plus b whole square means a square plus 2ab plus b square. How can you get a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab b square? And a plus b whole square, a square means we can write a into a square means a into a. Here a plus b whole square means a plus b into a minus b. Sorry, a plus b whole square means a plus b into a plus b. Okay, now start multiplying a into a plus b plus b into b into a plus b. A into a square plus a into b ab, b into a ab, b into b b square. A square plus ab plus ab 2ab plus b square we got. Okay, a plus b whole square means a square plus 2ab plus b. How can you get? We have to multiply a plus b into a plus b. A plus b into a plus b. The product of a plus b into a, the product of a plus b and a plus b. So a plus b into a plus b. First of all, we have to multiply a plus b with a and write plus. And again, a plus b should be multiplied by b. A into a square plus a into b ab and b into a ab, b into b b square, a square, a b plus a b. How many a b's are there? A b plus a b, 2ab plus b square. So that's right. So we can get all the identities like that. We can get a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square means a square minus 2ab plus b square. So how can you get a minus b into a? We have to multiply a minus b, the product of a minus b and a minus b, the product of a minus b and a minus b, that is a minus b whole square means a square minus 2ab plus b square. This is the product. Now in this manner we have to learn some more special products. X plus 1 by x whole square equal to x plus 1 by x whole square. We have to find the product. It is look like a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square. A means x, b means 1 by x. It is the identity of a plus b whole square. We know that a plus b whole square formula, a plus b whole square formula, a plus b whole square, a square plus 2a, a square plus b square plus 2ab. Am I right? You can write anyway. A square plus b square plus 2ab or a square plus 2ab plus b square, whatever it is, all are in addition. Okay, a plus b whole square. Here a means x, b means 1 by x. A means x whole square plus b square means 1 by x whole square plus 2. What is the meaning of a means x, b means 1 by x, 1 by x. X whole square means x square plus 1 by x square plus, this is x and x both are cancelled. This x is in numerator, this is in denominator. Both are cancelled. 2, 1, 2. So that's why the product of x plus 1 by x whole square is written as x square plus 1 by x square plus 2. This is the identity. So x plus 1 by x, 1 by x whole square equal to x square plus 1 by x square plus 2. Keep in brackets. Okay, it is very useful in solving problems. Okay, x plus 1 by x whole square equal to x. It is compared with the a plus b whole square. A plus b whole square, you know that a square plus b square plus 2ab, or a square plus 2ab plus b square. So a square means a means x, b means 1 by x. X whole square plus 1 by x whole square plus 2ab. X cancel. X whole square means x square plus 1 by x whole square means 1 by x square plus 2. So x plus 1 by x whole square equal to x square plus 1 by x square plus 2. Okay? Right now. X minus 1 by x whole square. X minus 1 by x whole square. So we have to compare like a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square, what is the form of a minus b whole square? A square plus b square minus 2ab. A square plus b square minus 2ab. This is the formula. Okay? And apply. Here a means x, b means 1 by x. X square, x whole square plus 1 by x whole square plus 2ab. Okay, turn. A square plus b square plus 2ab. Like that. Here a means x, b means 1 by x whole square plus 1 by x whole square plus 2 into x into 1 by x. X both are cancelled. Sorry, this is according to the problem minus x whole square plus 1 by x whole square minus 2ab. That means x square plus 1 by x. 1 by x. X square plus 1 by x square minus 2. Minus 2. So x minus 1 by x whole square equal to x square plus 1 by x square minus 2. This is the special identity. Okay? What is that? X minus 1 by x minus 1 by x whole square equal to x square plus 1 by x square minus 2. This is the identity. Okay? Now, third one. and third one, x plus 1 by x whole cube. X plus 1 by x whole cube. And we know that a plus b whole cube. What is the formula of a plus b whole cube? A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. What is a plus b whole cube means? What is the formula of a plus b whole cube? A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. This is x plus 1 by x whole cube. Okay. Now just write the formula of a plus b. A plus b whole cube equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. This is the formula. We know that a plus b whole cube equal a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Okay, now apply the formula a plus b whole cube means a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Okay, a means x, b means 1 by x. A cube means x whole cube plus 1 by x whole cube plus 3ab. 3 means x means a means x, b means 1 by x, and a plus b means x plus 1 by x. A means x, b means 1 by x. x whole cube plus 1 by x whole cube plus 3ab. 3a means x, b means 1 by x, and a plus b means x plus 1 by x. This is the formula. This is only formula for solving. Okay, this is n. Okay, and x whole cube means x cube, 1 by x whole cube means 1 by x, x whole cube means x cube plus 1 by x whole cube means 1 by x cube plus x both are cancelled, 3 into x plus 1 by x. 1 by x. X cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3 into x plus 1 by x. Okay? X plus 1 by x cube. Whole, x plus 1 by x whole cube. X plus 1 by x whole cube formula. X cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3 into x plus 1 by x. 3 into x plus 1. Why? Because in the formula, a plus b whole cube, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. So, for the 3ab, x and x both are cancelled. The remaining is 3. So, that's why x plus 1 by x whole cube means x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3. Both are cancelled, that means only x plus 1 by x. So, that's why x plus 1 by x whole cube equal to x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3 into x plus 1 by x. This is the formula. Okay? Right now. x plus 1 by x whole cube means x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3 into x plus 1 by x. This is the formula. Next one. Okay. Next, we are going to let x minus 1 by x whole cube.
Minus 2 and x plus
1 by x whole x plus 1 by x whole cube formula x cube plus 1 by x cube plus 3 into x plus 1 by x. Now x minus 1 by x whole cube formula x cube minus 1 by x cube minus 3 into x minus 1 by x. This is the formula. Now now fifth one, a plus b whole square. We know that a square plus b square plus 2ab. I can write in another way. Why? Because a plus b whole square. I can write in another way. Like a minus b whole square plus 4ab. I can write like this also. A plus b whole square equal to a minus b whole square plus 4ab. So when you are getting only a minus b value or ab value, to find a plus b value we have to use this formula. Okay, in formula only a minus b value is given and ab value is given. So you are asked to find a plus b value. So how can you find? So we have to use this formula: a plus b whole square equal to a minus b whole square plus 4ab. How can you get? Okay, verification: a plus b whole square equal to a minus b whole square formula. You know that a square plus b square plus minus 2ab. A square plus b square minus 2ab. What is the formula of a minus b whole square? A square plus b square minus 2ab. We know that. Plus 4ab. Now a square plus b square. Here minus 2ab. Here plus 4ab. Plus 4ab minus 2ab. How much? Plus 2ab. So we have to subtract 2ab from 4ab. How many get? How much you get? 2ab. Okay? 4ab minus 2ab. 4 minus 2? 2. So a square plus b square plus 2ab. What is the formula of a square plus b square plus 2ab? This is the formula of a plus b whole square. That's why. So we have to write like a plus b whole square is expressed is also a minus b whole square plus 4ab. So this is the clarification. A plus b whole square is written as a minus b whole square plus 4ab. So this is the clarification. So that's why a plus b whole square is written also a minus b whole square plus 4ab. So a plus b whole square is written as also a minus b whole square plus 4ab. How can you find? This is a minus b whole square. This is the formula of a minus b whole square plus 4ab. You got a square plus b square plus 2ab. That's why a plus b is also expressed as a minus b whole square plus 4ab. Okay, right now. Next. A minus B whole square is written as A plus B whole square minus 4AB. How can you write? A minus B whole square is expressed as A minus B. Sometimes A plus B value is given, AB value is given. So if you want to find out A minus B value, we have to use this formula, this identity. So how can you get this value? Like a minus b whole square equal to a explanation. Explanation. A minus b whole square equal to a square plus a plus b whole square minus 4ab. So a plus b whole square, you know that a square plus b square plus 2ab minus 4ab. Okay, a square plus b square plus 2ab minus 4ab minus 2ab. Okay, a minus b whole square means how can you get a square plus b square minus 2ab. So this is the explanation. That's why we have to a minus b whole square is written as a plus b whole square minus 4ab. So what is the meaning of a minus b whole square formula? A square plus b square minus 2ab. So after simplification we got the same answer. That's why a minus b whole square is written as, should be expressed as, a plus b whole square minus 4ab. Okay students, in this class we have learned 6 formulas and prepare well, writing notes and HW also prepare well. Okay, some more special products learn by tomorrow.